Well, a Bible study teacher faces charges tonight of child sexual abuse. Eric Granados-Zeledon was arrested in his Edgewater home yesterday. Apparently, he was a chaperone and volunteer Bible instructor at the Iglesia Hispanic Emmanuel Church in Annapolis. Detectives interviewed a young victim who led them to the church and Granados-Zeledon. Police say the church is cooperating with the investigation.